Welcome to Saskatchewan.ca. This is a walkthrough of the wizard and final steps in creating an organization account within Saskatchewan Account. Read the pop-up modal and then select Next. Add your organization's contact number. This can also be completed at a later time. For a mobile phone, select Send Code to get an SMS message with a validation number. Select Next. Configure your notification preference and select Next. Follow the input fields and enter your organization's location. When you type an address, Canada Post will provide you with some autofill suggestions. Select Save after you have finished. You can enter more than one location if needed. Select Next. On the Services screen, select the available services you need from the left. Use the right arrow to move the items into the right portion of the screen. Select Next. Invite people to manage your organization using their email address. They can be members, delegates, or administrators. Follow the instructions on screen to select the appropriate role. Enter their email address. Assign a physical location. And which services they can access. Select Send when complete to go back to the previous page, where you can choose to enter in another type of user. Select Next. You can add or remove additional users after setup if needed. Select Close to exit the pop-up modal. You are now in Saskatchewan Account. At the end of your session, please go to the top right profile drop-down menu and select Sign Out to securely exit the service. For further assistance, visit the webpage saskatchewan.ca/account-help for FAQs and common answers to questions.